Hope you guys are doing okay. I want to do a quick little review for you today on a new product that's come out and that I think is pretty cool. So many of you have seen the Parkzone F4U Corsair. I've got multiple videos out there. You've seen me flying it. It's a pretty nice plane. In fact, it's a really nice plane. I love it. It's one of my favorites. It's very scale looking, very easy to fly. It's a beautiful looking plane. Like I said, it's one of my favorite planes. But Parkzone just came out with what they call the ultra micro version of this exact same plane. It's F4U Corsair. And they really went to a lot of effort to put detail on this plane and really make it look like a scale model, which I really appreciate. I really like that. Not just how it looks, but also in how it flies. So it is four channel. So it's got ailerons, rudder, which a lot of your small planes do not have, elevator, all your normal control surfaces. It has a three-blade prop, so it actually looks very, very authentic. Has landing gear. Now the landing gear you can take off or leave on if you want to, you know, actually fly it off of a runway, or if you just want to hand launch it, you can take the landing gear off, and then in the air it looks more realistic because, you know, the real F4U Corsair had retractable landing gear. So with the gear off, once you start flying, it actually flies a little bit faster and it looks more scale in the air. But it's a great, great little model. It flies very well for a model this size. I mean, this thing is tiny. I think it's about just a hair under 16 inches wide on the wingspan and just a little bit over 12 inches long. So it's a very, very small plane. And if you see here, I hold it up next to the other model, you can see how much smaller it is. It's just a very, very tiny model. But for all of that, it flies very well. It'll even fly outside. It'll handle a little wind. You know, probably not more than 4 or 5 miles an hour, but a light breeze, it flies okay. And it's very controllable. You can land it, or you can just, you know, if you don't have landing gear on, you can just belly land it on the grass, which is pretty easy. Now, you can buy this plane in several different configurations. They have what they call the RTF, which is ready to fly. That comes with a transmitter, the plane, batteries, charger, everything you need to go flying. Now, that is about $130, $139, $140, somewhere around there, depending on where you buy it. I chose to buy the bind and fly version. The bind and fly version comes with the plane and the receiver, which is an AR6400 receiver built into it, are already installed. It also comes with the charger and a battery, but it does not come with the transmitter. And I did not need a transmitter because I already have, you know, quite a few transmitters, and I just use the DX6i because I've got that on several different other Parkzone planes, including the full-size Parkzone F4U Corsair. So now I have both of them on this transmitter. I can fly either one of them. So it actually comes with a nice little LiPo charger. It runs off batteries. You can also buy extra, which is additional. You can buy a wall adapter, but it runs off of, I believe, AA batteries. You have 4 AA batteries, and then that charges up these little 150 milliamp LiPo batteries, and the plane actually runs on these little LiPo batteries. They plug into this connector right here, and then they Velcro right there at the bottom of the plane. So that actually gives it a little bit of weight, and you can scoot that back and forth to change your center of gravity. So why don't you guys take a look at this? I'm going to show you a little bit of flying video of it, but just a cool little model, and I really like it. It's becoming one of my new favorite models where I can fly pretty much anywhere in the yard, the backyard. It's just so small, it's easy to fly as long as there's not a lot of wind. So why don't you guys take a look at it?